What is up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed Valhalla, The Siege of Paris. So, I was playing offline a little bit, and I got this new sword here. So, I'm using the sword and the axe. So, yeah, I think it's a good combination than what I had before. It's a better combination. So, let's see. We were doing, last time I played with you guys... Okay, we're trying to find the queen, so we're doing this favor to this king. He wants us to find his queen so that he would help us, he would give us a chance at the negotiation table. So that's where we are at right now, and I'm really excited to play this game more, to play this DLC, Siege of Paris, but I wanted to play it with you guys here and record everything, so that's why I didn't play it before. Let's see, and Ubisoft servers were offline for the past 2 days, so they're online now, so I couldn't play any of my games, because you need their servers to be working, because it needs to validate the game once you log in. So I don't know why, but it is what it is. Okay, let's see. So depending on when you watch this this gameplay, you might not see the game in HDR, because YouTube takes a while to process HDR, probably 2 days. So if you see this gameplay right after I uploaded, so it might take a while to see the best resolution possible. So just so you know. Okay, let me go first to that viewpoint. Why? Let's go, horse. What's going on? Oh, I think that's one of those regions where you can't... Oh, come on. I'll go faster if I walk. Jeez. It's one of those regions where your horse cannot go fast. He has to go really slow. See, he can't even get to me. That's absurd. Oop. Oh, I got stuck. Yeah, it's one of those regions. I can't even go faster than this. That's crazy. Why? I think this is probably... This might be a glitch. I don't know. Anyways. Let me just keep going here. Come on. Go faster. Alright, doesn't matter. Did you guys watch the PlayStation showcase today? We just got updates on what's coming next, so we saw highlights to the new God of War Ragnarok. It's gonna be called Ragnarok, so saw gameplay for the first time. I thought it didn't reveal much, but it was like expected, because it's like a sequel. It is a sequel, but you know, sometimes you expect to see something really different, but from what I could tell, the game is really similar. You're just gonna see a few changes. It's like Assassin's Creed. I mean, not really, because Assassin's Creed, every time you get a new game... Not every time, but lately, you've been getting games like in different settings. So, if you you have one game in ancient Greece, and then the other game in here in England, medieval England. I mean, this is Paris now, or Francia. So it's different places. But God of War is a sequence in is a sequel in. Where am I going again? Okay. It's a sequel that is kind of in the same place, so you're not gonna see a huge difference. Same characters, not many years apart from their original game. So, it is what it is, right? Okay, I have to explore this city, Evru, for information about Queen Richardis.
We are all sinners. Not one of us is pure. We all will answer to God, and so we all must seek deliverance by the grace of God. Little Mother is here to aid us. She is almost ready to begin. Make your way to the church.
They're gathering somewhere. They might know something about the queen.
Okay. Who might know something about the queen? Oh, there's that woman. I don't want to see your shop. Need something? No, I don't need anything. Okay, let's see the people in the church. Let me put my hood on. I don't want to be spotted here.
Find a seat where you can. Little Mother will soon begin.
Sit down for the service. Okay. Let's watch the mass.
The dark waters covered me. Then his holy light came and oh! The glory of his brightness. You will recall the miracle of Santorinus, how he raised the burned girl back to life. As a child, I too was burned and near to death. At his altar, the saint appeared, touched me, and I was healed. Time could not corrupt the saint's holy body. He touched me so that now I might touch you.
Loki himself could not tell a better story.
God is light. But what have you done in his light? All are turned to their own way and gone astray into darkness. The devil has hold of your thoughts, your hearts, your very bodies. No one is safe, whether you are pauper, king, or queen. Choose this day whom you will serve, for judgment is coming, and with it comes either deliverance or damnation.
King or queen? She knows something.
Let us pray.
I didn't know female priests would give sermons back then. Oh, where did she go?
Gone. This little mother knows something about the queen. I need to find her.
Have you seen my husband? He should have been back from the...
You are troubled.
It's my husband. He went for deliverance and hasn't come back. It's been days. Oh, it's all my fault.
Tell me about deliverance.
Relax, woman.
My husband was going to leave me, but he loves me. The devil got into him somehow. We sent him to Aquila for a deliverance ritual. Little Mother said it would rid him of the devil.
The rituals happen at Aquila.
Yes. Little Mother has a sanctum there. Oh, my poor husband. Do you think he's okay?
I think you should prepare for the worst. And pray to your God for the best.
Yes, I must pray. I must pray.
I should go to Aquila, where rituals are being done.
Okay, let's go there. Sister of Sorrow. Can I fast travel to Aquila? No. So let's go into my horse.
I should see if anyone there knows where to find little mother.
Revealers in Saint Tarinus Tavern may know more about little mother. Okay. Oh, what is this? How did you guys see that? This city's really Catholic.
Oh,
shit, that's weird.
Tavern keep, I'm new here. Can you tell me about Little Mother?
The deliverance rituals are all these drunkards talk about. Isn't that right, Bastion? You lad now shot. Take a seat, Narsener. Bastion's buying and he'll tell you all about it. Right, Bastion?
That's me, all right. Bastion's a loudmouth. Bastien's a drunk, and let's not forget, Bastien's a drink buyer, hey, barkeep? Sit down, Northerner, I'll buy you a drink too.
This game is looking so much like the Witcher, with the whole tavern thing.
What a coincidence.
You have us at an advantage, Northerner. Where do you hail from?
I just got in from Milan.
Milan? You're not one of Siegfried's, are you?
I'm just passing through, friend.
Do not go through Aquila. That's where they take the poor fools for deliverance. They might take you too.
Tell me about Little Mother and her deliverance rituals.
I can tell you it's a lot of extra work for us. Since she got her special prisoner, it's worse.
Shh, Bastien. We can't speak of God's business.
A special prisoner?
Someone close to the king, they say. A woman, no less.
Mon Dieu, Bastien!
Ah, but we cannot speak of that, lest God hears us. Drink up, my friends! Bastien is buying!
Thanks for the information.
Little mother just won't let us rest. We are working day and night. I'm barely getting any sleep.
Who is this little mother? Where's my horse? Here. Is this my horse? Okay. Looks like every other horse in here. Maybe I should try to find some upgrades for it. Well, they told me not to travel there, but... And she has an important prisoner, it could be the queen. Right? Ah, it's going slow again. Oh, come on, horse. Yeah! Yeah! Let's go. Assassinate Little Mother. The nun called Little Mother controls the people of Evrox. With our gospel of fire and fear, now she has Queen Richardese at her mercy. Explore Aquila to find Little Mother.
It would be wise to cover up. The less attention I draw, the easier it will be.
Stay here, good boy. Distrust area.
Be my eyes, Sunan.
And take a look around. Okay, it's a very small village. It's a little town, quiet village. Rope. Every day like the one before. there's someone with a key. So I probably have to get it. Shit. Spotted. You asked for it. I was there minding my business. Oh, this is a... Okay, this is a tomb. Or a graveyard. Or kind of a graveyard. So perfect. Perfect place for you to die. Oh, there's someone with a key. Or where does that lead to? Oh, who's that?
There was a man who went to bed. The devil got inside his head. Deliverance for him, they said. Then little mother killed him dead.
Hey there. Who tortured that song?
I made it up myself. It's about the deliverance they do at the creep. I think they must have delivery at this deer, too.
The creep? You mean the crypt?
Yeah. I see people go there all the time, but I'm not allowed. Mother says the guards will beat me if I go too close.
I will have a talk with those crypt guards.
Oh, be careful. Don't talk to little mother. She'll give you a deliverance, and you'll end up like the deer.
Deliverance. She performs deliverance rituals within the Aquila crypt. Okay, so maybe that's why I'm gonna need that key that's highlighted in there. So if you see anything that's blue or green, depending on how you call that color, it's something related to your goal. So, for example, see that key is highlighted in green or blue. But
and now the key to the crypt as well. The only thing I have left is wine. Something.
Keep your voice down. You've made enough trouble tonight. If the captain finds you drinking, you're done. And if he finds out we've lost the key, we're both done. Keep quiet. Help me look for it.
Is that a spider? No, what the heck is that? No, those are birds. Okay. I don't know why I thought it was a spider. Oop. Don't move. How am I gonna get that key without killing them? I don't want to kill a bunch of people just to get a key. Oh shit! Almost killed me with one attack.
Best go hooded here.
Okay, let me try to find the entrance to that crypt.
What have we here?
I don't know where to go. Okay, I see something highlighted in yellow. But I don't see any entrance.
Aquila is no place for your kind.
Oh, here. Is that a guard? Oh, no, that's a... snake. Well, there's nothing here. I mean, nothing except some treasures. Shorthand sword. Short sword. Wait. Now I can have two swords? Flawless short sword. 87. This is 103, 126, 8, 62, 81. That's not bad. It's a good one. Yeah, now I have two swords, short swords, like in Assassin's Creed Valhalla. So great. And I can upgrade and put some runes in there. Minor shatter rune. Don't want to waste too much time here thinking about runes. Oh, I have, wait, one empty slot. Runes. Just put something in there. Socketed in house, Carl's X. Okay, cool, we're good. Alright, so he wasn't there. Okay, there must be another way in.
What do you see, Sunan?
What is that? Why is it highlighted? Crypt. Where is the entrance? What I found. Okay, I need to explode that entrance. Where can I find explosives? I don't know. Maybe inside. Hey man, do you have explosives? Get a little bit of that fire. Maybe we'll do something. Nothing. Need to find some barrels with oil. That should be enough to cause an explosion. I don't see anything here. Maybe in here. God, this is taking long for me to find those explosives. Okay, let me see what's around here on the map. I might have to go to a different place. Oh, the sewers. Maybe I can get in there through the sewers. Yeah, that makes sense. That makes sense, right? You go through the sewers and you get in. Think it makes sense. What are y'all looking for? Just get in. Eivor, just go in. Doesn't want to. What are they looking for? Oh! Here's what I can do. Come get me, bitch. He has explosives. I can drag him. Oh. Oh my god, it was right here. And I try. Here was I trying to get in here through a different route.
There is a smell of blood amongst the dust, and a taste of iron on my tongue.
No. Let me set a trap. So if enemies come here, they will explode. You must be anonymous. I am anonymous.
A Christian sarcophagus. Most are ancient, but this one is new.
Okay. Is that her, little mother?
This is the queen, no matter what the Bellatores say. Surely little mother won't hurt her. It isn't right.
What's up, nun?
Oh, you startled me. You are one of the new assistants? Good. That is good.
Yes. I've been sent to help.
You've picked a bad time. They have the queen in there. It doesn't seem right. I don't think I can do it.
I will. Tell me what to do.
Really? Okay. Little mother needs her knife dipped in sacrificial blood. It is on the table. Then you must take it to her.
All right. I'll prepare the knife and take it to little mother. You stay here.
The knife is well made. But the edge is dull. It will not cut easily. I need to dip it in the blood.
Das dolen overmod me lærende ne for yet on a bayor, swirchit for yet and michte. Ich will hine a drenchen on tune.
Shit. The dagger must be dipped in blood. Okay. Whose blood? My blood? Oh. Oh my goodness.
Deliverance seems Ooh. To come at a high price.
She's insane. Did I dip it in blood already? Maybe I didn't. I don't know. Oh, here. That's the blood of animals.
The knife is covered with the blood. I can use it to get close to little mother while keeping the queen safe.
Okay, the dagger is prepared for the ritual. What is it?
If I attack openly, they could kill the queen. I need to find a way to get close to her without raising suspicion.
Once the queen is secured, you must move quickly. We cannot expect her abduction to remain undiscovered long. The queen, above all others, is key to French's deliverance. Do not await for her consent. Do not attempt to reason with her. God himself has delivered her into our hands, and we must fulfill the duty before us. Purge the devil from her completely. If you're interrupted before the task is accomplished, she must die at your hand. We cannot let her live under the power of evil to influence the king further. Do not be concerned by the severity of your task. This is the moment for which you were created and to which God saved you. He has endowed you with unique gifts. Use them now with absolute surety that it is his will for Francia and for his kingdom. Ooh. Okay. So they're like religious fanatics. Loot. Why is it telling me to avenge guests? KMRDZA. I don't want to avenge anyone right now. Oh shit, what was that? Snake? Okay, I found a key, but where does it lead to? Oh, there it is. There she is. How do I get down there without raising suspicion? Oh. Here. Oh.
When my assistant returns with my knife, your deliverance will begin. You should know, Your Majesty, I am only God's instrument.
Is your knife God's instrument too?
I can tell you the devil's spirit. How they scream at its touch. Is that the devil's fear I see in your eyes now?
You mistake faith for fear. You are lost, Euphrisia.
Hey! What?
What happened? Oh, come on. That's not fair. He's gonna participate in the ritual. She's just a little woman. Like her name says. Little Mother. Man, she's strong. Look at her power. 277. Doing. I don't know why she does that. She, every time the game asks me to confirm a kill, it does that, and I have no idea why it does that. She puts the axe. Is it like a ritual? I'm not sure.
May someone you speed on to the old father's feast.
Oh, okay, that's why she puts the axe. Okay. Done.
She was not always like this.
and too young for such bitterness. Your methods are uncompromising, but you're coming with God's doing. You are a northerner, aren't you?
I am Eivor of the Raven Clan, and I'm not here because of any god. I'm here because your husband, the king, sent me.
Charles sent you for me?
There's no time. We have to find a way out before we're discovered.
I know a way. Follow me.
Let's go,
I did
Queen.
Not thank you for rescuing me. It was a brave thing to do.
It was not bravery. I'm only here because I haven't agreed.
Rat swarms, I already know.
With Charles to return you to him. Rats!
The plague brought them.
Ah! Jeez. Rats, they don't die. You just need to push them into the thingies there. I forgot what that thing's called. Those. If you push them into those, that's it. Okay, what is this for?
That should make the area safer for a time.
Boom. Let's go, woman. Your Majesty. Oh, I see. Oh, it's that area. Remember I was trying to get into? It's this area here.
Shouldn't be seen. Better be hooded.
Okay, Your Majesty, stay back.
Oh, we are blocked in. The wall is weak.
See, Your Majesty, trust me. Wait, wait. Gonna get burned.
You have been used by God today. Do not doubt it. But I have to go now. There is somewhere I must be.
It was not your God who freed you. It was me. And I did it only to return you to your husband. That is where we're going.
You think because you did something it was not God? God used a donkey once. He can use anyone, even you.
Nevertheless, I'm taking you to Charles.
It is not me Charles wants. I can trust you. I know it. I perceive God working something strange through you. I will show you what Charles seeks.
You could be trying to deceive me.
Yes, I suppose I could. But I am not. Do you really not see the strangeness in all this? That it must be God?
I see only that your God makes it so you can never be wrong.
I like you, Eivor. I can see why God chose you, and why we should be friends. We will go together.
Oh, she's nice. Okay, wait for me. Oh.
I mean to bargain with your husband, the king, but he's a complicated man.
You're being diplomatic. Charles was not always as he is now. When he was a boy,
the graphics.
He fell into fits of madness.
Magnifique.
His keepers believed him possessed and put him through ritual. His conversion afterwards was sincere.
Look at those feuds. They're so pretty.
Fear of fire. When we met, he was honorable and pious.
You sound proud of Charles. You loved him.
Do I? Yes, in a way. But we have never been a normal husband and wife, in private.
Does he not love you?
It is not him. I could never be what he needed. But he is a man, and found solace elsewhere. Often.
The nun Little Mother was going to kill you.
Perhaps. Her deliverance rituals were brutal and cruel. Few survived. Euphrasia belonged to a secret group that believes Francia has fallen into apostasy. She thought me possessed.
The Bishop Engelwin was part of this group, I think.
You know of Engelwin? Yes,
They call themselves Belatores Dei, God's warriors. And there are more of them.
God's warriors. Okay, I gotta say, I'm really enjoying this DLC. Perhaps more than the actual full game. Because it's more story-driven.
We have arrived. There is Bernard.
You've rode me all this way to see a child.
Yes. Charles has a son.
Okay. It's a small kid.
Little bear.
Richardis! You're safe!
Richardis.
God protects me. Never doubt that, child. Bernard, this is Eivor, a friend. Go now and wash yourself. You've got more color on your shirt than on the canvas. He paints beautifully for a child, don't you think?
He called you by your first name.
Yes. It seems odd for a child, I know. But I am not his mother. Nothing else felt right.
Bernard is not your son.
How could he be? Yet I love him as if he was. As I said, Charles and I were never that way. But he is a man and a king. Naturally, he found other places to satisfy his appetites. From that came Bernard.
You're hiding the boy from his father.
Charles wants Bernard to succeed him to the throne. And Bernard wants nothing else but to please his father. That is why I must keep Bernard from him. He will lead the child down a dark path. One not meant for a good king.
My agreement with Charles was only to return with you. The child need not be involved.
And I will not let him be. Bernard knows to find a church if he needs help and I am not there. I must leave again for a while. When I return, I want to hear your Latin verbs.
I know you're going to see Father without me. I'm not stupid.
By keeping Bernard from Charles, you hope to prevent him becoming king.
You misunderstand me, Eivor. Bernard must assume the throne for the good of Francia. You see what Charles has become. Bernard is young, but will make a good ruler. One that will be more sympathetic to your people, also.
If Charles wants the child, I'd not be pleased to see you without him.
I hope that is not true. Charles knows the Bellatores took me. He would be concerned. We have not been on good terms lately. But he sent you to free me. Perhaps he wishes to be reconciled. No. That bear is wounded.
Wait.
Oh my God.
If it is wounded, it's dangerous.
It is all right. What have you done to yourself? God is with you. Be more careful now. Off you go. They are noble animals. She had given up. She is all right now. Thanks to God.
Are all bears so tame in Francia?
All of God's beasts respond to love, Eivor. Even more so when they are hurt. In that, they are not so different to people.
You have the gift with beasts. But you're speaking of Charles now. You think the same is true even of him?
Especially of him.
Okay. Look at all those fireflies. So pretty. Why is this mysterious song playing? Is she hiding something? Let me get some raspberries.
We are here. Charles Kemp.
King.
I fulfilled our agreement. Here is your wife, the Queen. She is unharmed.
Charles.
My dear wife, finally you appear before me. You must want for refreshment after your long and complicated journey.
You are still angry. It is from nothing, Charles. I have been as faithful to you as I have been to God. I am sorry for taking Bernard, but...
Ah, yes, my son. I thought by finding you, I would find him, but I do not see him. Where is Bernard?
Safe.
Do you remember the night we met? I've never forgotten it. The sky was clear and awash with thousands of stars. The night of our wedding, it was the same. I took it as a sign from God. I knew you and I were meant to be. You were in white, all purity and grace. I thought, tonight, I am not the prince. I am the luckiest man alive. How lucky to take a wife who fell so easily into another's bed. You did not take me as your man, but as your fool.
Charles, no.
To our marriage.
Shit.
We had a deal.
Oh. Do not be concerned about Bernard, Guichardis. He is my son. Without your interference, he will find me. And you, northern devil, who presumes to sit at a negotiating table with a Frankish king. Here is your deal.
Oh, shit.
You lied to me.
I did not lie, Diable. I said God would make it so.
Diable.
And so he has.
I'll take care of the guards. Stay here.
So why did he want her to rescue his wife? Ow. He fell off the horse. Like, how's that horse still alive?
Face me, coward. Suffer.
He's on fire and still is on a horse. Like, how?
You'll be ground to dust.
Ow. Explosive, don't he? Doesn't he? On him. Or oil or something like that. That horse is immortal or what? Guy doesn't die.
Kings always saying what they do not mean to get what they do not say they want.
I failed to mention everything about Charles. I'm sorry. The truth is awkward and I did not see the need.
He believes you to be unfaithful.
There is no end to his accusations. I hoped he had come to himself.
Do you think he really meant to kill us? Yes. Now Paris will fall. Charles has made certain of that. Siegfried was right. Mm-hmm.
Don't despise Charles. Like that bear, he may yet recover with God's help and become your ally.
I do not share your faith in your god or your husband, but you carry both with a rare honor.
Thank you. That is a high compliment. For my part, I don't think God has finished with you yet. We were meant to meet. Now, I must find Bernard. We will go to the Paris slums and aid the sick. Charles will not look for us there.
I must go meet Siegfried at the forward camp in Paris. I have a siege to prepare and pride to swallow.
God exalts the humble, Eivor of Ravenclan. You will see. Farewell for now.
Farewell.
Be gentle if they spot me.
Okay, so time to go talk to that Siegfried. So Siegfried is the guy that is the man that kind of hired me to be here. And he was pissed that I had an encounter with the king and I didn't kill him. If you guys remember from the first episode, we got into the brothel and he was there just no guards, no anything. Just with some naked women, and he was there. He was an easy prey. But I didn't kill him because I decided to negotiate. Turns out he just betrayed me and I lost a chance. And Siegfried is gonna be pissed. Yeah. Because he didn't think it was a good idea to save the queen anyway. But I'm glad we saved the queen. She's a nice woman. I like her. I think she's gonna help us a lot. To stop this king from going after, trying to conquer England. Going slow again. Come on. Just go a little bit faster. Okay, everything was burned down here. It's kind of crazy. Must be anonymous. Oh shit.
Longships on the shore, as beautiful as swans.
More like wolves, circling for the kill.
True. This is no raid. When we get inside those walls, what happens, Eivor?
You have fought before, bled, killed.
Yes, but there are children in that city. They cannot flee. When the wind is right, I can hear them yelling, playing games.
There need not be a slaughter. We may still persuade the Franks to yield, though I am unsure of the best way.
Tell this to Siegfried.
Tell me what?
We are here. They see our strength. Let them give up their silver, sign the treaties, and we sail home.
To gain fame and wealth this way is good.
Count Otto leads the Franks in Paris, yes?
Aye, he defends the city and draws other nobles to cause.
I can talk to this Otto.
No more talk.
The High One says, 'tis better to live than to die. Let the dead till no fields.
Quote the old father at me. I shall burn Paris, with or without you.
You have lost thanes enough. Would you rule a wasteland?
Go then. Talk Count Odo out of his silver, if you can.
I will at that. Toka,
Where is this Odo?
You might pick up his trail at Poncesera, but go with stealth. That is enemy ground.
And Eivor, this Odo is no willow reed. He does not bend in the wind.
Why does she have to talk to him? For clues to Count Odo's whereabouts. Okay, he's probably someone who's gonna help in our journey. But I will stop here and I will see you guys back on the next episode. Thank you for watching. Bye.